Ah, high school. The best years of your life. Unless you're me. Because unlike my uneducated peers, I see the clear social hierarchy and how diverse it is. On top, the jocks. Although dim-witted, self-centered, and aggressive, they are the alphas of the school. They substitute hard work and intelligence with their physique and charm, which are used to bully the weak and attract the female species. Below them, the art savants. Although better spoken, more creative, and tolerable than the aforementioned jocks, they can never attain the influence and popularity of the jocks that they so enviously desire. And finally, the nerds. The bottom feeders of the school. The plankton, if you will. They are invisible to some and targets to others. Relying on their intellect and ability to go unnoticed, they see themselves as mentally superior to others around them. I pondered to myself, what would the final product be if one person from each of these social groups were forced to interact and work with one another on a short film? Meet our subjects, Shane, Wayne, Rupert, and Michael.
Fuck you then.
Fuck me. You haven't even come up with an idea.
We haven't come up with an idea that's not shit.
Shane and Wayne were quickly convinced to sign up by one of their close friends on the promise of filmmakers getting the most to quote, yiddies.
So what are your interests?
Yiddies.
Okay then, how about we make a video about us making a video?
Certainly not.
No way.
Michael, I know scrumptious, and that ain't it. We might as well do an anti-bullying video.
Rupert didn't need any convincing to sign up. He did it himself. To seek the recognition and fame he believes he deserves.
Yeah, I'm like pretty much guaranteed a spot at the Melbourne Arts Academy.
Yes, the girls would be all over me if I did a bullying video.
I'm actually being anti-bullying video.
Michael, being one of the more ambitious nerds, signed up seeking validation from a wider group of people. After seeing the advertisements promising lots of friends, he was quickly convinced to enter.
Yeah, so this is my standard battle deck.
Anti-bullying video?
You guys can't be serious.
Dibs is bully.
Would our test subjects band together to create something masterful? Or would they end up fighting to death, like a group of hungry rats?
Quiet on set, guys.
Can we hurry up and film this thing? We've been waiting years for this.
Wait, what do you mean you've been waiting years for this?
Alright. Action.
No, wait, what does he mean?
So you little nerd? I'm the dominatrix.
This is great, guys. You guys aren't even that bad.
This isn't on script, guys.
The road was rough ahead, but if they persisted, maybe, just maybe, they could succeed.
Wow, you guys really did it. You exceeded anything I could have foreseen.
What the f-
frick? What are you doing here?
I'm a scallion.
You never figured it out, did you? Why do you think you're making a short film?
Because my friend said I'd get a ton of yiddies.
Yeah? Because I paid him to.
Wait, you know filmmakers get, like, the most pussy, right?
Do that actually?
No, man. Shit.
And you! You joined because of those posters you saw, right?
Yeah, so what?
Because I made them. And I followed the path you took to your classes, strategically mapped out where to put them up.
What about me? How'd you manage to convince yours truly?
Oh, you just joined on your own.
Why though?
It was an ambitious crossover, I won't lie. I wanted to see what different social groups can make if they somehow, through a miracle, work together. And guess what? I filmed it all. Now I'm going to become famous off this documentary.
Well, maybe miracles really do happen. Because you know what I've learned today? It doesn't matter what social group you're from.
It matters if you enjoy each other's company.
Yeah. I have to agree with
the fuck up, nerd.
You've dazzled me, truly. But what if I told you I've been the one pulling the strings? What if I told you I've been making a film about you making a film about us making a film? Checkmate.
This can't be. That's impossible!
Wow, you really did that?
Me doing that, I wish. Even if I did, which I didn't. It wouldn't top what we've made.
Yeah, this film's awesome, guys.
My film was awesome.
Try geekier, boys.
But then it won't like fit.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Yeah, so this is my
Scandal
Battle
Gang. Battle Gang. I know, it might have like, yeah, so this is my Scandal Battle Gang. Yeah, so this is my standard battle deck. Alright, do a joke one?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is my standard battle deck.
So, what are your interests?
The yids.
Fuck.
Hold up, go again. Oi, Flynn, don't look at the camera.
So I'm looking at Kohana.
Yeah.
So what are your interests?
The yids. I didn't say the...
So what are your interests?
Yids. I just fucking did it again. Are yids?
No, not anymore, mate.
Fuck continuity, mate. Doesn't matter.
Alright, filming.
Hey, stop.
Cohen's always been an interesting character, but only now am I starting to realise how interesting he is.